Now I'm sharing content and I'm going to Google Chrome. In Google Chrome, I will type create.kahoot.it, which I have already logged in. Now I have already made a Kahoot for you from Chapter 1, Business Studies, Class 11. Business Studies, Chapter 1. Play. Page. Now I will go to Classic. In the Classic, I will press Ready to Join. And this is the game pin on your screen, 401832. Raghav has joined. Rishabh, many students have joined. Okay.
ये डाली है मेरे में लिखा रहा है देयर वाज अ प्रॉब्लम विद दिस गेम पिन
देयर इज सम प्रॉब्लम विद दिस गेम पिन Manishi,
yes, ma'am.
Try it from the beginning. बंद करके फिर से Google open करके फिर से start करो. I'm waiting for you. 26.
Okay, ma'am.
No issues. Don't get impatient. I'm waiting. Akshay has joined the meeting. Akshay, this is you. आप हैं अक्षय?
यस मैम. यस मैम.
स्विच ऑन योर वीडियो. स्विच ऑन योर वीडियो फॉर अ मिनट. आई जस्ट वांट टू सी. Akshay, switch on your video. I want to see that it's actually you. Please don't waste the time of the class. So please switch on your video. Okay. So now 26 participants have joined and now I am starting the quiz. The first question is coming on your screen. Now it is 26 players. Should I start the game? Should I start the quiz, Bitter?
I'm 25 over 26.
Akshay has joined.
Let's say 26.
And now 26 are there. Let me see how many participants are there. Okay. One is me. So it's all right. First question coming on your screen. Chapter 1. The possibilities of inadequate profits or even losses due to uncertainties are known as option A, business contingencies, option B, business risk, option C, business ventures, and option D, none of these. I have got 25 answers. One answer is left. Who has not given the answer? Quickly. Quickly give the answer, only 10 seconds left. One student has not given the answer. Okay. So the correct answer is business risk. The possibilities of inadequate profits. Jitna profits hona chahiye, utna profits nahi hua. Ya loss hi ho gaya due to uncertainties. because future is uncertain. We don't know about what the future. That is known as business risk. Risk is an essential part of business. Now moving on to the scoreboard. Scores are Raghav on top, Pranav, Rohit, Hawar, and Ayush. Okay, so my students are becoming sincere. Very good, Ayush. Now ready for the second question? Second question coming on your screen. Commerce includes activities relating to trade and dash to trade. Option A, supporting. Option B, subsidiaries. Option C, auxiliaries. And option D, none of these. Oh, so you are taking even very less time. Students are taking and giving the answer. Very good. Only one student has. Okay, so everyone has given the answer. So the correct answer is auxiliaries to trade. Commerce includes trade and auxiliaries to trade. Right? Now moving on to the scoreboard. Scores are Raghav on top, Pranav, Rishabh, Tanishka, Sukhanshi, and Akshay is the highest climber. He is up by 6 places. Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Now I am clicking the options, but when the result comes, it shows time's up.
So you are clicking after the time.
No, ma'am, I am clicking in the starting only. But when the result comes, it shows time's up.
Who is the student? What is your name?
Ma'am, Devansh.
Devansh. Devansh. ऐसा पॉसिबिलिटी है दैट यू आर क्लिकिंग द आंसर एंड योर इंटरनेट इज स्लो
मैम यस मैम आई हैव डन टू टाइम्स फर्स्ट अर्लियर आई थिंक इट्स माय मिस्टेक बट नाउ आई हैव डन करेक्टली नाउ इट इज आल्सो शोइंग टाइम्स अप
ओके लेट अस चेक नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन में भी आपके साथ ऐसा होता है क्या या नहीं होता बिकॉज़
ओके
उसको बोल दो चाहिए दूसरे फोन से कर ले एक बार
You should use two devices, Devansh.
Ma'am, I am using two devices only.
You are using two devices. Okay, let us देखते हैं next question में देखते हैं अगर ऐसा होता है तो बताना.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, next question coming on your screen. Question number 3. Human activities are of dash types. Option A 3, option B 2. Option 3, 4, and option D, none of these. But the one answers have come till now. One, two, three. ओके यस देवांश अभी भी आपका नहीं हो पाया
इट्स अगेन शोइंग टाइम्स अप
इट इज अगेन शोइंग टाइम्स अप बट देवांश इट कैन नॉट हैपन बिकॉज़ आई एम गेटिंग 26 आंसर्स ओवर हियर मेरे पास 26 आंसर्स आ रहे हैं ना हमेशा सो दैट मींस योर आंसर इज कमिंग टू मी
Ma'am, but in my phone it is showing time's up and there are 27 participants in the game.
there are 27 participants in the game, including me, and I am not playing. So there are 26 players in the game.
Ma'am, but it's also showing me the you are on the 27th position place.
27th place. Okay, wait, main ek minute. I'll just check. Now, human activities are of two types. In the beginning of the chapter only, we have stated that economic and non-economic activities are the two types of human activities. I'm not going into depth because I need to complete the test. Now, looking at the scoreboard, we have, this is the scoreboard. Now, be ready for the next question. Next question coming on your screen. Which of the following is not an economic activity? इनमें से कौन सी इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी नहीं है? प्रोडक्शन, ऑप्शन बी ट्रेडिंग इन गुड्स, ऑप्शन सी प्रोफेशनल एंड ऑप्शन फोर सोशल सर्विस. Okay, 26 answers have come to me. The answer of this question is social service. Very obvious, social service is not an economic activity. Because in social service, we do not earn any money. Okay, fine. Now moving on to the scoreboard. 25 students have attempted it correctly. Only one has not attempted it correctly. Be careful the next time. Now be ready for the next question. Next question coming on your screen. These are the scores. Okay. And let us see. Yahan par down mein Satvik has a streak of. Okay. Now going to the next question. Question number 5. Dash risk means chance of loss without any possibility of gain. Kaun se risk mein aisa hota hai ki loss ho sakta hai par gain to ho hi nahi sakta. Option A, pure. Option B, speculative. Option C, both of these. And option D, none of these. This is coming from the types of risk. The answer to this question is pure risk. Pure risk में अगर risk अगर वो happening नहीं हुआ event तो हमें loss नहीं होगा, और अगर वो event हो गया तो हमें loss हो जाएगा, पर उसके होने ना होने से gain का कुछ भी relation नहीं है. So the correct answer is pure risk. और speculative risk में क्या होता है? Speculative risk में gain के भी chances होते हैं, gain भी हो सकता है. Now moving on to the scoreboard. Scores are on your screen and let us look at combo sweep, combo breaker. So this was a tough question for some of the students. Now moving on to the next question. Be ready for the next question. Next question coming on your screen. True or false? Earning profit is the sole objective of business. True or false?
Ma'am, you can skip.
26 answers have come. Earning profit is not the sole objective of business. Okay, so the correct answer is false. False is the correct answer hai. Now let us.
Ma'am, is that not clear?
अर्निंग प्रॉफिट, प्रॉफिट कमाना ही सिर्फ बिजनेस का ऑब्जेक्टिव नहीं है. बिजनेस के और भी ऑब्जेक्टिव्स हैं. सोशल ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर देयर, पर्सनल ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर देयर. सो अर्निंग प्रॉफिट इज नॉट द सोल ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ बिजनेस. A business must earn profits while serving the society, because if you will not take care of the society, your business cannot go, your business cannot run in long run. You will be swiped out of the market. That is why you need to be careful about the society as well. Now let us look at the scoreboard. Scores are this. Devansh, you are on third rank, then why are you saying that your answer is not going?
But in my phone, it is also coming times up. Now also it is coming times up.
And you are on third rank then. Now be ready for the next question. Next question coming on your screen. Seventh question. Fishing is what type of industry? Option A, primary industry. Option B, secondary industry. Option C, commercial industry. And option D, tertiary industry.
Comment is not coming on my screen.
Okay, I'm reading the question. Fishing is what type of industry? Fishing, kaun se type ki industry hai? Option A, primary. Option B, secondary. Option C, commercial. Option D, tertiary. Those, a student is saying that question is not coming. I have read the question for you. 25 answers have already come. Only one student has left. Quickly give the answer, only 5 seconds left. One student has not given the answer. For one student, question was not appearing on the screen because of internet problem. But beta, if that happens, I just read the question twice. Listen to the question carefully and then give the answer. Okay. Okay, so the correct answer is primary industry, right? Fishing is primary industry. If question is not coming on your screen because of internet problem, listen to my voice. Now looking at the scoreboard, we have Raghav, Tanishka, Vishakha and
Rishi. Ma'am, window bhi nahi aa rahi hai, ma'am, answer ki. Answer bhi nahi de pa raha main.
Because of internet problem, it is coming. What is your name?
Ma'am, Mayank Saini.
Okay, Mayank. Okay, next question coming on your screen, everyone. Question number 8. Business risk is not likely to arise due to option A, changes in government policy. Be careful about the word not. बिजनेस रिस्क इनमें से किसकी वजह से अराइज नहीं होगा? ऑप्शन ए चेंजेस इन गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसी, ऑप्शन बी गुड मैनेजमेंट, ऑप्शन सी एम्प्लॉइज डिसऑनेस्टी एंड ऑप्शन डी पावर फेलियर. 19 आंसर्स हैव कम, 21. In the chat box, you are not allowed to type. 25 answers have come. Okay. 25 answers have come.
Ma'am, मैं इसका answer नहीं कर पाई.
आप इसका answer नहीं कर पाए.
मैम वो इंटरनेट कनेक्शन लॉस्ट हो गया.
एनी हाउ यू टेल मी द आंसर, व्हाट विल बी द आंसर. अच्छा, इट इज देयर ऑन द स्क्रीन. आयुष, दो यू टाइप द आंसर इन द चैट बॉक्स, बट इवन देन योर आंसर वाज नॉट करेक्ट. ओके, व्हाट इज योर नेम, हु कुड नॉट टाइप द आंसर?
आई एम कशिश.
कशिश, कशिश, इन फ्यूचर इफ यू आर नॉट एबल, कशिश म्यूट योरसेल्फ फर्स्ट. In future, if any student is not able to type the answer because of internet problem, please type me the answer in the private chat box. Okay? So that I get to know your answer. बिजनेस रिस्क इनमें से किसकी वजह से अराइज नहीं होगा? गुड मैनेजमेंट की वजह से अराइज नहीं होगा, अदरवाइज गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसी चेंज होती है, बिजनेस रिस्क इज देयर, एम्प्लॉयज हमें चीट कर रहे हैं, बिजनेस रिस्क, पार्ट फेलियर हो जाता है, बिजनेस रिस्क. ओके, 23 स्टूडेंट्स हैव गिवन द करेक्ट आंसर एंड दिस इज योर स्कूल. नाउ बी रेडी फॉर द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज कमिंग ऑन योर स्क्रीन. Question number 9, true or false, risk is an essential element of every business activity. Is it true or is it false? 24 answers have already come. Only 2 students are left. Only 1 student left and he has also given the answer. The correct answer is true. Risk is an essential element of every business activity. Risk ke bina hamara business nahi ho sakta hai. Theek hai? Business hai to risk hai. Correct answer is true. And let us look at the scores. Scores are this. देवांश ने अभी तक हमें करेक्टली सारे 9 आंसर्स करेक्टली दिए, एक भी आंसर इनकरेक्ट नहीं है देवांश का. ओके, नाउ लास्ट क्वेश्चन कमिंग ऑन योर स्क्रीन. एबीसी लिमिटेड इज प्लांटिंग ट्रीज ऑन द रोड साइड. इट इज ट्राइंग टू अचीव डैश. ऑप्शन ए इकोनॉमिक ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, ऑप्शन बी पर्सनल ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, and option C individual objectives, option D social objectives.
हम सबने दे दिया.
Everyone has given the answer. The correct answer is social objectives. Roadside पर अगर कोई company please प्लांट कर रही है, इसका मतलब है वो सोसाइटी के लिए कुछ कर रहे हैं. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज सोशल ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड दिस वाज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन. नाउ पोडियम विल बी कमिंग ऑन योर स्क्रीन, सो बी रेडी फॉर द पोडियम. सो 24 स्टूडेंट्स हैव गिवन द करेक्ट आंसर. लेट अस गो टू द पोडियम एंड हियर इज द पोडियम. On third rank, we have Vishakha. Congratulations, Vishakha. Second is Devansh. And first is Raghav. Okay, and runner-ups are Tanishka and Rishabh. Very good. And now let us look at the scores of all the other students who are waiting. View report. Now we will get to know about Devansh, that or what. Devansh, your answers were coming. That means it was some other thing coming in your phone. All of you can look at your score. Raghav has got 100% marks. Devansh 100%, Vishakha 100%. Okay. 100% marks you are getting. Hundred percent marks means 10 out of 10. 90% full students ko I will be giving 9 out of 10. So this way I will be giving you marks. I will be making the list. Okay, I'm showing you the marks. Showing the marks to all the students. Those who have got 80%, they will get 8 out of 10. I have clicked the photographs and Devansh, I think you were connected from 2 devices. So one device you were, dekho, here it is coming 0%. एंड हेयर इट इज शोइंग 100%, सो यू मस्ट हैव कनेक्टेड फ्रॉम टू डिवाइसेज, आपने दो डिवाइसेज से कनेक्ट कर लिया होगा, दैट इज वाई आंसर मस्ट बी गोइंग फ्रॉम वन डिवाइस और दूसरे डिवाइस से आंसर नहीं जा रहा होगा. द सेम थिंग अविरल डिड इन यस्टरडे, इन वन टू अविरल वर कमिंग यस्टरडे, राइट. Now, one, two, three things which I want to discuss about the quiz is that pure risk and speculative risk. देखो, pure risk क्या होते हैं? Pure risk हैं जिसमें सिर्फ loss की possibility है. जैसे अगर हम कहें कि fire आ गई, अगर आग लग गई तो नुकसान हो जाएगा, नहीं लगी तो नुकसान नहीं होगा, पर उसमें हमें gain कुछ नहीं होगा. So that is pure risk. अगर चोरी हो गई तो नुकसान हो जाएगा, नहीं चोरी हुई तो नुकसान नहीं होगा. दैट इज प्योर रिस्क. एंड व्हाट इज स्पेकुलेटिव रिस्क? स्पेकुलेटिव रिस्क इन्वॉल्व्स बोथ द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ गेन एज वेल एज द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ लॉस. स्पेकुलेटिव रिस्क अराइज ड्यू टू चेंजेस इन मार्केट कंडीशंस, इंक्लूडिंग फ्लक्चुएशंस इन डिमांड एंड सप्लाई, चेंजेस इन प्राइसेस और चेंजेस इन फैशन एंड टेस्ट ऑफ कंज्यूमर्स. Favorable market conditions are likely to result in gain, whereas unfavorable ones may result in losses. उसमें chances नुकसान के भी हैं, chances फायदे के भी हैं. अगर जो fashion है वो इस तरह से change हो रहा है कि मेरे garments की demand अच्छी जा रही है या मेरे garments sell हो रहे हैं, मेरे design sell हो रहे हैं, तो वो change मेरे लिए gain हो जाएगा. और अगर वही चीज unfavorable है मेरे लिए तो मुझे नुकसान हो जाएगा. That means possibility of loss is also there and possibility of gain is also there. But in pure risk, सिर्फ pure risk है वो. अगर आग लगी तो नुकसान होगा, आग लगी तो नहीं नुकसान होगा, उसका gain से कोई लेना देना नहीं है. Clear about it? One question this. Second question is, which many of the students attempted wrongly was, profit earning is the sole objective of business, true or false? Profit earning is a very important objective of business, but it is not the only objective of business. Business ka sirf aur sirf maksad paisa kamana nahi hai, profit kamana nahi hai. Uske alawa bhi business ke aur bahut sare objectives hain, jaise ki social objectives, personal objectives, individual objectives. Right?